Hey, everybody, Star here. What is going on today? We're going to be doing some live commentary right here on Payload Frontier, a map I don't play all that often, I don't really like all that often, and we're going to use a weapon I don't use all that often, the Righteous Bison. I really do like this thing, but I never really give it its fair amount of usage or respect. I don't give the Righteous Bison any respect, and we have the Rocket Jumper Market Gardener as well, but we are not specifically going to be go around market gardening people. I mean, of course we're gonna do it, but the real objective here is I don't have a rocket launcher. I need something to defend myself, and what I have is the Righteous Bison, so hopefully this is going to force me to use it a little bit more, remember that I have it, and get some use out of it. That's what I really want to see happen here. Unfortunately, there's sentries everywhere. I can't really do anything about that. I really don't think that the Righteous Bison gets some of the love that it deserves. It really is a pretty cool weapon, and gives the soldier a nice long-range option. It doesn't do that much damage, but it hits at a maximum of 3 times, and if you really think about it, if you hit somebody at long range 3 times with 15 damage, it's doing 45 damage. That's about the same amount of damage that a rocket would do. Fortunately, in close range, I'm really not as big of a fan of it, but it's okay. It's okay. And boom, if you crit somebody with the Righteous Bison, let me just say, crit Righteous Bison. I'm just going to keep saying the word Righteous Bison. How about I do that instead? How about we just... Oh, you should be dead. Whoa, how many times? How many times I hit you? I was not expecting that. I was expecting, you know, maybe 2 hits and you're done. But I don't know. Oh my god, this Pyro again. He knows my whereabouts. Yeah, not really the best position I could have been in there. I don't really don't know what the sentry situation is, but I should try rocket jumping way behind them, rather than being mini sentry. Righteous Bison does like no damage to buildings. I'm gonna try and make it past this. I gotta get somewhere. This is not a good situation to be in right now. That's all I got to say about that. So let's run down here, get the health real quick, and then we can try and get past the mini sentry, the most powerful line of defense in all of the 3 worlds. I don't really have anybody pushing this far to make it any easier on me. At least I can annoy everybody. Oh, you want to come get some? You want some of this? I really don't want you to come get some. I am going to die if you come get some. It is not good in close range. You, same spot as last time. See, you took 2 hits that time. That's what I was expecting to happen. He left his box on the floor. Oh, no. No. Oh, oh, I went. That Pyro is going to come down here any second, though. I just know it's going to happen. Or he's going to come down here with Frontier Justice full of crits. What am I supposed to do right now? I need some wide open fields and pastures for this rocket jumper is what I need. I would market garden that guy, but that's not gonna happen. I'm just gonna get sniped and... Oh, you get out of here. You have a gun. You have a gun, sir. Why is it there? The only person it is preventing, the only person it's shooting at, is me. You, go sap it! Please! I need you. Please. What am I supposed to do? Somebody, I'm just gonna, okay, we're gonna push the choo-choo. I'm gonna be a little bit useful right now. No, I'm out of here. I'm sorry. Enough of this. Anyway, as I was saying about the Righteous Bison, I'm sorry, right now we're in a little bit of a pickle. Just a little bit of pickle. Still shooting me, pushing me into the corner. I was gonna try and market garden. This is awful, guys. This is just terrible. Okay, you're all like all electricity and whatnot. We finally pushed the cart enough there. Hopefully I can have some room to roam around now. I'm sorry, this choke point here is kind of annoying. Really, who else was that mini sentry shooting at other than me? I want to live. I want to go out and live my life. Okay. Hey, don't shoot me. I'm on your head. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, wow, how'd that work? How did that work? Hey, choo-choo train, help me. Thank you, medic. Thank you, medic. Thank you, medic. I'm liking this. It's one of those days where I just think I'm cursed in TF2, or recording TF2, where I was playing this round, I played 2 rounds of Frontier, they went really well, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna record this, we're gonna Righteous Bison, and everything's gonna go great, and then none of those things happened. Give him the jukes. Aw, I want to give him the jukes. That mini sentry again, who is that preventing? It's just me who that is there to annoy. It's so far back, there's like no point to it, other than the one rocket jumping soldier who's not gonna be able to get by it, who has a Righteous Bison. I have the perfect loadout for this to just not work at all. Okay, it's down. There's a heavy. That's okay. I'll give the heavy the jukes. He's not gonna chase me all the way up here. Well, he doesn't really have to. He has a minigun. Shoots bullets. Bye. Now I'm behind him. Now they still got the mini sentry back here. Let me just go up these stairs without losing all my health. Well, no. Now I can't really do anything. Oh no. 7 health. Aww. I wanted to be... What? There's a sentry out there. I wanted to come on here and be like, yo, guys, the Righteous Bison, it's pretty fun. It can be really good in some situations. It does good damage at long range and can penetrate targets. That is not what we're seeing. Give me this health. We're gonna go do it. You know, by the end of this gameplay, you're gonna be like, whoa. Those were some mad skills, displayed by not a mini sentry. Let's go. Oh, my team's pushing the cart. I'm sure they'll get it done. I mean, I'm totally helping right now. I'm contributing to this battle. Here on Payload Frontier. Choo-choo train final. Yeah, take that. Take that! Things are turning around. Every time I shoot this as a medic, I also it just gives me horrible flashbacks of the Pompson, and I feel like really bad for the medic. But then I'm like, oh wait, it doesn't remove Uber for no reason. What are you doing? Genuinely curious about that one. You don't want none of this. Maybe you do. You're gonna fly in place. Whoa! What the? Oh my god, I didn't know the X-Men DLC was out for Team Fortress 2, the X-Men patch. Now new in the Team Fortress 2 X-Men patch, you have the Medic, who has turned into Nightcrawler, we have the Juggernaut hat for the Heavy, and some other references to X-Men that I'm sure will be cool. Let's... Oh, hit you. Where are you going? I'm gonna die for this. How did I... Just... If you would've just turned around... Look at you just chill... Oh my god, the crits! Wow, am I not dead? Oh my god, that pyro is so sexy. Oh, how can I focus on anything else? Ooh, you might be a spy. Oh, well, you're coming back for me. No? Okay. Okay. That pyro, if he would've fallen to his death... Oh my god... I don't know... Oh, mini sentry! What is going on? What's this sign? Trust the best! No! I trust it! I think I pretty much confirmed that we're going to have a lawnmower as an item at some point. A drivable lawnmower is going to be in the game. Okay, well, that didn't work. Whoa! Okay, it worked. It worked. It definitely worked. I got that kill. That was all planned from the start. Run! Run! No! Yes! Yes! Planned from the start. I haven't shot anybody with the Righteous Bison. Like, nobody's dying to this thing. No situation where it's even been good. Oh, I'm gonna burn to death. And that didn't register! It's not my day today! A lot of people were asking, like, hey, you know, you should do Market Gardener tips and explain, because every time I try and go Market Gardener somebody, it doesn't register and I can't get it to work. The unfortunate news is... That just happens with everybody. Sometimes, Team Fortress 2 happens, melee weapons don't work. And, yeah, train of thought gone, because mini sentry blasting me up into the sky, and I'm in there I need help. I don't mean like my teammates aren't helping me enough, I mean like I need psychiatric help right now! No, Slender Dude! You just walked in front of it, nothing bad happened. Oh, what? What? get you. At least it's going through the sentry and damaging him a little bit. Though he's got health for sure right there in his dispenser. Nope, got him. Okay, now I just need someone to destroy that. You know what? No, I don't. I'm going this way. We should be going this way anyway. That's faster. You don't need to walk all the way around that. Surely everyone's going to be dying to that sentry for a little while, so not going to have any help. Whoop! Aw, man. Yeah. It scares me how the Righteous Bison reloads. Let me just say that. Yep, doop, doop. Am I charging laser beams? How does it work? Tell me, science. It's frightening. Science is pretty scary. I need this. Don't shoot me. I need it. Oh, poop, Pyro. Oh, poop. So there are 12 people on each team. If you don't think one person can't make a difference, I know for a fact this would have been a completely different match had there not been that one guy building mini-sentries. I hate you, mini-sentries. Someone's gonna get this. You know what? I'm gonna be able to hit you both a little bit. Oh, and he Ubered for some reason. I guess I'm okay with that. I mean, he's gonna use an Uber for no reason. I'm always cool with that, wasting them oobs. Not really getting a good line of sight on anything, though, and there's no teammates over here, so I'm kind of scared to go in on my lonesome. I don't know what I'm doing over here. I mean, there's a rock. I'll just chill on the rock. I know there's a mini sentry over there. I should just... Oh, my God. Get out of here. Oh, my God. Don't stair-stab me. Oh, what are you doing? What? Where... What was... He made the jump. He made the jump. 10 out of 10. Shoot them. Oh, my God. You've got to be a spy. You're not a spy. Who are you? Why? Why aren't you a spy? You'd be doing so much better if you were. You blend in so... Oh, I'm gonna die. Give me the health. I'm going all the way around down a little narrow path. We're gonna show up behind somebody and then not be able to do anything because there's a mini sentry there. I really should just switch to the direct hit and exact my revenge, my vengeance. My Ninja Turtles. Yes. Yes. Yes! Oh, that's what we want to see. The random crits. Here, come at me. Where are you going? He's not coming at me. Ooh, destroyed! Why is everyone coming after me? You'd think if they were all here, someone could, like, focus on the- Oh, you got destroyed! What is he doing? If you're not a spy. Oh no, you're just, you know, a Pyrovision Gibbous Pyro. Okay, that would explain that one. There's someone behind me, I don't care. I'm gonna die anyway. You know what? Okay, apparently I'm not dying. I'm living. I'm just living anyway. Staying alive. Maybe we could use a medic. What? That was the spy? That was the spy? Man, so sneaky. He's like the only person I feel like I'm killing. Every time I look and see who I killed, it feels like it was that guy. Not really killing anybody with these, but it definitely is putting out enough damage to be annoying. Oh, we got this. Oh, I'm winning! Victory! No surprise to not see me on the top of the scoreboard! Because I didn't do nothing! But it was fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys next time for the next video. Peace out, everybody.